on the bus ride.
No, you don't care.
And I'm going to show you the presents that we got.
Where did we get home?
Talking to because of... that she was just going to walk.
What?
Did you? And I bet she just thought that she was going to walk and nothing will happen because we're supposed to be surprised. And she probably knew something was up when we talked to her about. She probably thought that something was up when we started laughing. She oh yeah, it's Anton. Oh yeah, the first one messed up, so bad.
I shouldn't say it, but my heart don't understand why I got you on my mind.
bracelet. Why I got you on my mind. I like this bracelet that it said, said Alyssa, that's her name. And like, my mom had like the same thing, but I don't know if it said a heart. It was OSU. If you follow me on Instagram, you would know that at the front of our door, it has OSU. But I know I took a picture of our house.
Tomorrow at Expo Square, first 3,000 kids are going to get free backpacks and school supplies, so please join us. How about celebrating back to school as well? Right now at Mix965Tulsa.com, you can enter to win our back to school party contest, which can score you a $500 gift card to America's Incredible Pizza Company. That's a lot of pizza just in time for a back to school party. Check it out, Mix965Tulsa.com. Get over to Barely New Clothing in Broken Arrow this weekend and shop for the entire family. Back to school.
This cake really needs to go back there.
North Face, Uggs, Under Armour, and more. Barely New Clothing, open 7 days a week at 93rd and Aspen. Can you hear that? Back to school is almost here, which means it's time for great first days and even better first impressions. So don't wait. Get what you need to make the most of it at Academy Sports and Outdoors. Come in today and get some of the season's best deals, like saving up to 25% on select Nike apparel and shoes. So when that first bell rings, you'll be ready to make some noise. Academy Sports and Outdoors. Right stuff. Low price. Every day.
Crickets.
We're going to try to make this video.
Really, those are crickets. All Daniel's hearers need to indicate
sight. Still, don't look at
them. And you're hearing them now because the kids are back in school, which means that you can enjoy a quiet little getaway away from the crowds. Yep. You might head to Northwest Arkansas and try using the word cabin as a verb. Climb or hike on the highest point in the state. Tour a winery dating back to 1880. Visit Arkansas.com for even more great ideas.
Have you heard the news?
Ice cream on one side and original homemade vanilla on the other.
Bell ice cream at all warehouse markets and affordable foods in Barnstall.
Well, it says we're at right now. Like,
rain a lot.
Never drink and ride. It's not worth the risk.
Did it rain a lot earlier?
A DUI costs $10,000 on average. It can lead to jail time or worse.
Now, you can see. Let me see. I don't think you can. Can you, Candy? Okay.
A road trip is no fun if your car quits rolling.
Yep.
Go to Robertson Tire first.
I'm gonna push you guys down.
Robertson Tire's ASE certified technicians will get your road trip ready. You'll find a $10.
You are in the car. I want you to act like you're in the car.
Every oil change at Robertson Tire comes with a complimentary multi.
I like it when they do somewhere else. Stacy wasn't even in school. It was in the summer. You could tell that was totally not true. That's the thing I do not like. So it's a lot better to be your little sister.
Back to school sales at work.
Plus,
Tulsa's Mix 96.5.
I'm still gonna film at home, so I'm gonna turn you guys on again.
She's a
when, or, it's raining!
But I know they don't mean can't love.
John Mundus has made it rain.
Impressions. So don't wait. Get what you need to make the most of it at Academy Sports and Outdoors.
But I was really good. My dad hates every single restaurant.
Like saving up to 25%
every single restaurant. He only likes like Buffalo Wild Wings. He only likes the restaurants that we don't like. But I have it. Buffalo Wild Wings for, you know, it takes forever to get to. My Buffalo Wild Wings for my birthday, and I got to school this morning. My Buffalo Wild Wings for my birthday, they gave me a cake and ice cream. It was really good. We're almost home. I'm gonna film again. We're home. I want you to guess which one is ours. Hold on, guys. Is it? Hold on, why is it blurry? Is it blurry anymore? Which one? And whoever gets this one wins. Plus, we're in the drive-thru. So you need to guess it. We should win that drive-thru, because that is over here. Oh, I just messed up my hair. And I don't know how to get out of here. Well, I need to get my shoes. My pants, those little shoes. I'm wearing my school shoes. She's for school. She's for school, but turned out not to be for school. Now, this car smells like frosting. Hey, help me! Is he just leaving me? Wah. Why is he leaving me? Ouch. I literally have no idea what I was filming. I gotta get this cake. I don't. I really need somebody to help me. Wait till my mom is home. Okay, guys, you're gonna be in balloons. Gonna be in balloons. Mommy, I I'm scared it's gonna hit the window. Well, hold on, peek what it is. What we have. Here's the balloons. We have balloons. This? This is not it. And totes, not it. Why did the balloons on my face? I really hate the small balloons. So this. I'm tackled in balloons. Look at this. We're having a balloon party! And we want to enjoy it. Mama, can I get that one thing out? I want to get that one thing. Hmm? I want to get that one.
I'm going to get that too.
Another
present's
right. That is fun. I know, we got a lot more presents. Boom, let me play with these balloons now. We're going to go get these presents. I'm fuming. Let's get the presents. Woohoo!
Child in the car.
Shyla, I got the red in the front too. Shyla, I got the red in the front too. Darn. He's just, that's one. Is that Melise?
You know, you have some big old manufactured home. From the very start.
I don't blame you
much for wanting to
leave. Told you. Wake up, Mr. West. Gotta help me need some presents. Got a present? Let it be in. Here's a present for you. Oh, here's a present. You guys got a present. Here. A baby present. Perfect for babies. Hey, cat, did you eat the cake? So the cat was trying to eat this cake. There you go. Is that it?
I'm not going for you, though.
What?
Yes, you've done a 30-minute video. Did I tell you not to?
Hold on.
Kitty cat, what you doing on the table, cuz?
Well, you'll probably see it somewhere else. Bye.